Hi there, this is Charlie Doan, cruising editor for Sail Magazine at the 2014 Annapolis U.S. Sailboat Show. Right now, I'm standing aboard the Bavaria Cruiser 46, which is a boat I have some history with. It's the successor to the Cruiser 45. It has the same hull, the same keel, and the same twin rudders that the 45 has, but with an all-new deck mold and interior. I sailed the predecessor boat, the 45, in the West Indies in a good strong trade wind breeze a couple of years back when that boat was introduced, and found that with the twin rudders, the boat sailed very well. It was fast, comfortable, powered through big trade wind seas quite easily. It's a boat I would have a lot of confidence in as a sailor. The major difference to the deck is they've changed the shape of the coach roof. The 45 had a distinctive, almost vertical, concave side to the coach roof. This boat has, which was distinctive. This boat's sort of more flowing, traditional lines in a modern cruising boat. We have the twin wheels, twin rudders. In these compartments down here, you'll find the rudder heads. Very comfortable cockpit with full table, folding leaves. Now I'm down below on the new Bavaria 46. The interior is where they've made most of the changes. One of the big differences is that instead of the full bench seat they had in the center of the cabin last time to provide extra seating at the settee table, they've put in this sort of high storage island. It has higher, more useful storage for the cook, a little place where you can leave things when you're cooking, and there's still seating. As you can pop this puppy up like this, a couple people can sit there on that little jump seat. You'll notice there's no nav station in this layout. Bavaria's addressed that by giving you a little optional nav desk storage in the saloon table. This is on both sides, so you can, when you feel like pulling out your paper charts and second guessing your chart plotter, you can lay everything out here, keep your charts in the desk, and they're ready to go. Now I'm in one of the aft staterooms on the Bavaria 46 with my Dolphin Bride, and as you can see, this is one of the best aft cabins you're going to see on a boat this size. The cockpit intrudes very little. You've got full standing headroom through like a third of the space, and you have a proper double berth, full wide all the way across, no weird shapes to thwart anyone's getting comfortable in here. Decent storage and ensuite head too. I have abandoned my Dolphin Bride. I'm now owner of this boat, sitting in the owner's stateroom, which is a fabulous space. You've got hull ports to let in light. You've got two deck hatches to let in light. You have this great super wide island berth. You've got lots of dedicated storage space. You have an ensuite head with a separate shower room and totally separate from the vanity and the toilet opposite. This is just one of the optional layouts on the boat. If you want to maximize the amount of berths you put in the boat, you can order this boat with a bulkhead running down the middle of this space and have two smaller double berths and two smaller double staterooms up forward, giving you a total of four double staterooms on one 46-foot boat.